Hvala, a ti?
Dobro, hvala. Lepo se imej. Živjo.
Živjo.
Did you understand?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh, hard today. Today.
I'm fine.
Okay.
I'm fine. Goodbye.
So, probably you knew the first part of the dialogue. So, živjo, jaz sem Andreja. Kdo si ti? Yes? You know it already. And then you say, me veseli. What does it mean?
Me veseli.
Me veseli. I'm glad to meet you. Yes? Me veseli. It's
similar.
Me veseli. I'm glad to meet you. Yes? I'm glad to meet you. So, me veseli. Repeat after me, okay? Me veseli. It's simple, yeah? Me veseli. Let's do it again.
Me veseli.
Yes, you won't have problems with this one. Okay. Kako si?
Kako si?
How are you? Yes? Kako si?
Up here.
Kako si? How are you?
Up here.
Oh, yes.
And usually we say dobro. Good, yes.
Fine.
If you're not, you also say dobro.
You say oi, oi, oi.
Yes, actually we usually say dobro and it means all, you know, it's all in this dobro. Yes, okay. So, kako si, let's repeat this. Kako si? Yeah? Once again. Kako si? Perfect. Dobro, hvala. Dobro, hvala. Dobro means okay, good. And hvala is?
Thank you.
Thanks. Yes. Do you know this word? Hvala. Thanks. Hvala. Okay, repeat this. Dobro, hvala. Dobro, hvala. Yeah? Yes, you usually say thank you because we're polite, yes?
Yes.
And what does it mean?
Yes.
In ti. What does it mean?
And you.
And you, yes. And you. See? In ti, it's direct translation from the Slovenian language to the English. In ti, and it's just translated. And you. Yeah? In ti. So, if we act it out, kako si?
Dobro, hvala. In ti?
Dobro, hvala. Okay, do you understand? It's simple. Yes? And then, at the end, we say, lepo se imej. Yes, do you understand this? Lepo se imej. Let's repeat.
Lepo se imej.
It means, have a nice time. Yes, or be well in the future. It's form of, lepo se imej, let's repeat,
lepo se imej.
Ok, Marija, ali boš razdelila te lepo ga vsakma, ok? Lepo se imej, have a nice time, yes? And at the end we say, živjo, živjo, yes? This greeting you can use for the beginning of the conversation and for the ending of it, yes? It's very useful. If you know živjo, you know almost everything, yes?
Okay.